are celebrating a great man of Ghana, a man who was or who is still a role model to some of us, a man who has lived a life that people could look up to and want to be like him. This is the person that we are celebrating today. And this foundation is continuing the legacy that he has left behind. We believe that such a great man should not die with the legacy that he had. He should not die with the virtues that he lived to. He was championing campaign for greater discipline because he believed that the only way that this nation will grow, the only way that this nation will be at the level that we want it to be, is when we are all disciplined in all spheres of life. We are setting up an e-library in his memory in the northern region, and we believe that this will serve as something that the youth in the northern region also aspire to. That when they see him and when they see this library, it will be able to encourage them also to know that there was once a man called Alhaji Aliu Mahama who lived a legacy behind and they want to be like him. We are bringing out the e-library because we believe that the e-library will be able to help the younger ones in the northern region so that they'll be able to have easy access to electronic books, because these days we are moving away from the hard copy books so that they'll have access to electronic books. We are also setting up an educational fund that will be able to support those, our young ones from the northern region in particular, or the three northern regions, that will graduate from SS. Now, thank God that the government has a pro-free senior high education, so the foundation will no longer pay fees for those who go to senior high, because the government is taking care of that. But after senior high, the foundation will want to support those who graduate with good grades, but they don't have the financial capacity to continue to the tertiary level. And that is the reason why we are gathered here today. And we are very happy that you are here to support a good cause. You are here to help us that the legacy that Alhaji Aliu Mahama, His Excellency, left behind will not die with him, but will keep it alive. And even as I end what I have to say this evening, I just want to encourage all of us present here that let's keep in mind what he stood for, which is campaign for greater discipline. And I'm sure all of us will remember the popular advert, which was a madman caning someone who rather is expected to know better, doing something that he shouldn't be doing, which we call Wabodam, Ahana Vajunso. And I hope that we all remember that advert, and that advert is supposed to send a message to us that we should know better, we should live a disciplined life, and help our country, Ghana, to develop.